I'm not really sure who this butcher is and why this girl is here, but I guess this is my job to do it before the police do. I'm gonna save this girl with my life. I just need this money from her father. I can't, you know. This place. Now, let's get this girl out of here.
Thank you. I will be the richest man in the world.